Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to fix timeout whenever you're trying to check your SMS inbox on your ZTE MiFi. This usually happens when your inbox is full, so full that you can't even access it to clear it. So what you're going to do is you're going to use an app called ZTE Link. So you connect your smartphone to your MiFi and then you install the app called ZTE Link. I'll drop a link in the description. And then from the app, after installation you launch it, you agree to the terms. So I'll also log in on my PC to confirm. You can see I have my SMS showing up here. Okay, so I already fixed the issue. So back to the phone, you of course set up your app. You allow grant it all permissions it requires. Now it's very important that you're connected to the MiFi on your smartphone. So the next thing you do is you tap the menu here at the top left, tap on login, and then you input your MiFi password. I'm using the default password, which is admin. Now once you are logged in, you tap this, you can confirm that you are logged in, you have a logout option. So you tap this message icon at the top right corner. Now you can see all your SMSs here. So what you just have to do is you have to select all by tapping the trash icon, and tap all, and then you click the trash icon again, and this is going to delete everything. So back to your PC, the next time you log in, you can go to your SMS and you can see everything is cleared, and from there you'll be able to access your SMS once again. So just try to avoid leaving your inbox too full before you clear it. So that's how to fix your MiFi timeout issue on your ZTE when trying to check your SMS inbox.